Police have a suspect in custody tonight after a woman's body was found in West Philadelphia. Officers found a body in a lot in the 200 block of South 49th Street. Police say the victim was in a relationship with the suspect in this case. No word on the victim's identity or cause of death.